Bună tuturor, eu sunt Cătălin Trece, sunt și cam sare sunt pe iartor. Bun, haideți să începem. Voi începe cu o invazie de
Destination
planetă
received.
ușor.
Tactical battle imminent. I'll get there. Vehicle in production. Constructing unit. Invasion commencing. Planetary control achieved. Constructing.
Skip ray reporting.
Construction.
Skip ray reporting.
Construction
Interceptor
complete.
4 reporting.
Recruiting soldiers.
Interceptor 4 reporting.
Beginning construction.
Interceptor 4 reporting.
Construction
Your
complete.
Signal's weak. Repeat move.
Ready for attack.
Construction complete.
Ready for attack. Assault squad reporting.
Unit in production.
Star Viper squadron
Assault
reporting.
Squad reporting.
Star Viper squadron reporting. Star Viper
squadron
reporting.
Construction complete. Constructing unit.
I see.
Tactical battle imminent.
My time awaiting orders.
Incoming! Where'd he come from? Where are you?
Our chance.
Gosh, I can't take another hit like that. Deploy buzz.
They
points.
Will be taken
we'll
care of. Release the bus droids.
I got fighters on me.
The enemy will pay. We're awaiting the attack
I'll
signal.
I'll take them out. I'm not paid enough for this. Get over here and help. I'm under attack.
We've lost our laser systems. Enemy target sighted.
I'm hit. I can't stay out here.
Guns at full power.
Got us targeting. How about a little help? I'm running out of maneuvers.
Choose your reinforcements.
We're heading out. We're moving to those coordinates. Resend your transmission.
I'm losing my
targeting
engine.
Systems engaging. We're opening fire on the enemy. Reporting for active duty.
Can anyone else see him?
Star Viper Squadron reporting.
We are victorious.
Weapon systems fully.
Am avut ceva pierdere, n-am ce zice.
Construction complete. Constructing. Constructing unit. Construction complete.
Star Viper squadron reporting.
Construction complete.
Star Viper squadron reporting.
Skip ray reporting.
Construction. Constructing
Skip ray
unit.
Reporting. Skip ray reporting. Skip ray reporting. Skip ray reporting. Skip ray reporting.
Constructing. Construction complete. Unit in production.
Skip ray reporting. Skip ray reporting.
Unit Unit in production.
Interceptor 4 reporting.
Beginning construction.
Do not wait.
Quickly car 3 am relativ o flotă destul de mare. În principiu.
We've scanned the outer area. No sign of enemy fleet movements. As I expected, I want a thorough search of that debris field. Take anything of worth, but do it quickly. Let's make a final pass. There must be something worthwhile here.
Looks like rebel ships incoming.
Identify yourselves. Send your transponder codes now.
Engage the rebels. We need to buy more time. Weapons charged. Understandably.
Where are you?
Time is short. They will not live. You had better be certain.
Pirates inbound. Maintain the defensive perimeter. We need more time for repairs.
Amusing. Imperial vessels licking their wounds. I wonder how that fits into the Emperor's grand vision.
There's the code phrase. Switch your transponders and fall in with Zahn's forces. Mutinous traitors! Lord Vader will hear of this.
Welcome aboard, gentlemen.
Unidentified ships. You are trespassing in Alliance space. Surrender immediately and prepare to be boarded.
Surrender isn't an option. Let our enemies fight each other. Stay focused on those data pods.
Mine!
This should be easy.
Red 2 to all Alliance units. We need to regroup for another strike. We're losing too many fighters.
Unleash upon them! Attack!
Ah, și un lucru care îmi place foarte mult. Cred că ați observat, fiecare facțiune are propriul său atac special în spațiu pe planete. Ei bine, pirații îl au pe baze spațiale. E nevoie de un anume nivel de bază spațială, dar e mult mai ușor decât să ocupi un spațiu terestru.
This one is just useless chatter between the Grand Moffs. Look for another. They will
Someone
be taken. Oh, look. The little rebels are deploying defensive satellites. Do not let their toys interfere with our operation.
I'm under attack.
This way. Let's go. Stay behind me.
Păi trebuie să caut urme, deci cred că doar mă prind.
A new warship. I've never seen such an ambitious design. Apart from the Death Star, it's apparently under construction at the Kuat shipyards. Interesting. Let's keep collecting data pods. To that location. There's another data pod. If that is necessary. Looks Looks like this one contains some information about the Emperor's archive. Fascinating. Keep looking for more pods around.
This is not your fight. Move along, or we'll add you to the scrap.
Brush these insects off. Leave them for the rebels.
Da, jocul îmi zice să îi las să se lupte între ei, dar ei intră mai întâi în lupta cu mine, ca mai apoi să se lupte între ei. Nu au mai rămas atât de mulți rebeli. M-aș putea ocupa de un Star Destroyer dacă ar fi singur, dar cu alte două nu prea cred.
Ships, and most importantly, construction schedules for the Emperor's new flagship over Kuat.
It must be the largest in the Imperial fleet.
Indeed it is. According to this, the Emperor has visited the ship under construction on many occasions. If he was there, then it will have a link to his private files.
The vault locations will be there.
Yes. And with the wealth in those vaults, I can build a criminal empire that makes the Black Sun look like a swoop gang.
We will need to infiltrate the ship, then find a way into the Emperor's private files. It will not be easy.
Details, Yurai, details. As long as the ship is there, I'm certain we can find our way on board and find what we're looking for. But I'm not mounting a raid on Kuat until I know the ship is where it's supposed to be. We'll need to verify its presence somehow.
The black market on Kuat might have that information.
I've been meaning to pick up some new tech for the soldiers on Kuat anyway. Jabba's been too quiet lately. He'll be paying us a visit soon. I'd like to have a few surprises ready for him.
Mission log updated. Recruiting.
I confirm your transmission.
Ce-mi trebuie? Am trebuie doar unul, ok.
Progress will be swift.
Well done. Now that our defilers have set up the black market, I can buy what I need. And perhaps learn more about the Emperor's flagship.
Interceptor 4 reporting. Interceptor 4 reporting.
Disintegrates durasteel, wood, flesh, just about anything really. Just the thing for
large,
troublesome obstacles. Remind me to check the black market on rebel-controlled worlds as well. They may have discovered weapons unknown to the Empire. It appears it will be very difficult getting onto that ship. Wonderful name it has.
Ador sistemul ăsta de tehnologie din campania asta.
They have an armada of ships guarding that thing. I doubt they're providing tours to the public. Still, there must be a way. I'll think of something. I always do, Yurai.
Huh?
Beginning.
Our barracks have been destroyed. We have reports of simultaneous bombing and sniper attacks from every sector. The defenses at our main bases are holding, but the consortium's taken heavy damage throughout the galaxy. No word on who's behind the offensive.
Jabba has now become a much bigger part of my plans. I'll kill him, but I must make sure he has a chance to suffer. He has struck first, which bothers me, but I'll pay him back.
Mare planete. Adică l-a propriu i-am cam cucerit planeta de Baștină. Și oricum dacă vă place acest video, dați like, dacă nu e din distrat și dacă vă place ceea ce fac, abonați-vă și dați clipa cu pățeți să prindeți notificat de fiecare dată când postez un nou video.
We traced the signal to Seiyukami. Looks like Jabba maintains a small comm outpost there.
I want control of that comm outpost so that we can do a little eavesdropping of our own. Seiyukami needs to be softened up in preparation for our landing.
Mission log updated.
I see.
New construction options available.
My skills are yours to command.
În teoria aș avea tehnologie de nivel 3 acum. De ce? Ah, Land Tactics, ok.
Easily done.
Aș da rachet. Îmi trebuie un Land Tactics. Stați un pic, vreau să verific ceva. De două Land Tactics-uri. Îmi trebuie dacă vreau să instaurez și alte Black Market-uri sau altele între două Land Tactics-uri.
Secured a build pad,
back attack, and extortion plans can begin instantly. What do you wish? I'm ready to ride what you wish. Tell me that you're fine. Your eye fell here. They will not know what hit them. Attacking at once. Of course. Indeed.
Îmi place cum se camuflează aceste sisteme de apărare. Dat fiindcă nu sunt construite pe building pad-uri, e un pic cam greu să-ți dai seama până să te atace. Sau să te uiți la minimă.
Suffice.
Mi se pare che sono stati un Jedi. Da, cred că era Obi-Wan. Dacă nu mă înșel, asta e planeta de unde vine Luke, cred. Let's find and destroy Jabba's presence on this planet.
Recruiting.
I confirm your transmission.
Andre nivel 3. Ok, ok.
Moving.
Recruiting.
My skills are yours to command. My skills are yours to command. Progress will be swift.
Okay. Ah, trebuie să am activ sau cum? Fix tactic combat. Și aici. Aici îmi trebuie Space Tactic Bomba și aici îmi trebuie... Sincer, nu sunt sigur că ai fac. Mă scuze. Deci a trei, mă rog.
Assault squad reporting. Swift. On the way.
Training soldiers. Vehicle in production. Training soldiers.
Destination received.
Easily done.
Ready for attack.
Unit in production.
Ready for attack. Ready for attack.
Progress will be swift.
Assault squad reporting. Assault squad reporting. Target. The way is clear. We're moving out.
No reports of outgoing transports. Nowhere to hide. What is this?
Jabba will be planning an ambush. Expect resistance at the landing site.
Okay. Da, bun. Ce ziceam?
This was expected. Maintain defenses here. I will reestablish a reinforcement point.
Ok, deci trebuie să-l duc aici. Ah, eu am și bombarde.
job of warning you or not is of no consequence. Stand down or be eliminated.
Double pay for the one who takes his head.
I wait for your signal.
The reinforcement point is ours. Bring in all remaining ground forces. Remember, we need that comm station intact.
As you wish.
Choose your reinforcements.
I see.
Okay.
Reinforcements en route.
Moving as quickly as possible.
We'll move as long as we're paid.
The enemy has been defeated.
What do you wish?
Planetary control achieved.
Assault squad.
It seems Jabba has been digging up the past.
How so?
According to data we recovered on Salyukami, Jabba stumbled across an old battle droid factory on Hypori that somehow survived the Clone Wars.
The factory is still functional?
My sources believe it is. Jabba has been unable to get the factory operational. I want control of it, so I can begin manufacturing an invasion army of my own.
It could be a trap. There's already a hot bounty on your head.
As much as I doubt Jabba's intelligence, I do pay you to be cautious. I'm sending you ahead of the main force to scout out the situation.
Mission log updated.
To that location. You got it.
Building under construction.
I confirm your transmission. It's your money.
Okay, Sanchip.
Is the factory open for business?
The emergency defenses are active. The droids will pursue us until I can shut them down.
Can we get to the shut-off controls?
They are deep within the factory. We can reach them if we avoid any unnecessary conflicts.
Backing down from a fight? Yuri, don't tell me you've grown soft while I've been away.
I said nothing about backing down. We likely won't have that option. Droidekas are fast. Very fast.
Okay.
Choose your reinforcements.
We'll get there as soon as we can.
It's your credit account.
Reinforcements en route.
We'll be there.
Confirmed.
Moving wisely.
Sper să mai ajungă trupele.
Be there shortly. I'll be there.
I have a bad feeling about
the battle class droid that has 1.83 meters in height and has a built-in shield projector, making it a formidable threat to infantry and light vehicles.
I've never encountered one myself, but I've heard the stories.
It has twin rapid-fire blaster cannons.
Meaning you don't want to be up against a mob of these things.
Exactly. This model is also equipped with ion blasters, allowing them to cripple shielded units.
That kind of versatility could prove useful. Are we at the controls yet?
We should be near.
Can I jump?
Your coin is good. We're ready to play
your orders.
Construction complete.
Your tactics had better work.
My patience wears thin. Prepare yourselves. This better be worth my time. Talk to me.
Construction complete.
Time is money.
Construction complete.
Be alert. Follow this direction. Stay in formation.
Ooh.
This way. Unleash upon them! Let's go. Stay behind me. You men, back me up. Yes? Attack! Kill all enemies! All of you, come with me. I have a business to run.
I await your instructions.
You want something?
What do you need? They will never see me.
I am waiting.
Construction complete.
Hit them now. Let's get moving. I see. To that location. If that is necessary.
We secured a bit of
what?
Head.
I confirm your transmission. Attack!
Construction complete.
Moving. Now's our chance. Destination received. Be there shortly. I'll be there.
There are the controls. Quickly.
I will need 1 minute to complete this.
We might not have a minute. Hurry it up!
Till I dispose of. I see.
I have managed to set the factory to manual, so we should have no more surprises.
You were saying? I'm sure Jabba's not paying enough for the services of a bounty hunter of your expertise.
Yes, from Ironica.
Indeed. What would you say if I tripled Jabba's payment and delivered it in advance?
Jabba.
So insignificant that I can't steal your most precious and valuable artifact. Now I control your little droid factory. Admit it, Jabba. You've been beaten.
Stands in my way.
I must reach the backup systems.
The enemy.
If I can get this factory operational again, the droids can be reprogrammed to fight for us.
Go. I'll hold them off.
Out.
We've got to recapture those landing platforms, or we'll never get our cargo out of here.
Don't backup. Waste my time.
We'll provide backup.
They will not live. Tomorrow will not come. They are asking too much. Time is short.
You can't escape! We got
halfway there.
Side mission. As expected. We don't have enough credits. They should have taken my offer. We are lacking the proper finances. We'll need more credits to persuade them. It wasn't enough for them. Attacking! Deliver them to their end. You can't fight what you can't see. No match for us.
That will suffice. They will never see me coming. You cannot hit what you cannot see.
My patience wears thin.
This one is mine!
Right behind you.
This should be easy.
Come on, man, this
way. They will forfeit their existence.
You had better be certain.
I am here at your request.
This better be worth my time. They are asking too much.
We don't have enough credits.
They should have taken my offer.
We are lacking the proper finances.
We'll need more credits to persuade them. It wasn't enough for them. They are asking too much.
We don't have enough credits.
They should have taken my offer. We are lacking the proper finances. We'll need more credits to persuade them. It wasn't enough for them.
Dar nu o să vă mai arăt asta.
Your tactics had better work.
I have a bad the battle class Droidica is 1.83 meters in height and has a built-in shield projector.
I've never encountered one myself, but I've heard the stories.
It has twin rapid-fire blaster cannons.
Meaning you don't want to be up against a mob of these things.
Exactly. This model is also equipped with ion blasters, allowing them to cripple shielded units.
That kind of versatility could prove useful. Are we at the controls yet?
We should be near.
Oh, stay behind me. You men, back me up. All of you, come with me. Let's get moving.
Kill all enemies!
I see. Cloaking enabled. To that location.
You cannot see.
If that is necessary.
O să încerc în modul silențios.
We might not have a minute. Hurry it up
to that location.
I have managed to set the factory to manual, so we should have no more surprises.
You were saying? I'm sure Java's not paying enough for the services of a bounty hunter of your expertise.
Yes, come, I don't need that.
Indeed. What would you say if I tripled Java's payment and delivered it in advance? Not so insignificant that I can't steal your most precious and valuable artifact. Now I control your little droid factory. Admit it, Jabba. You've been beaten.
Ahead.
Do not make me wait.
Hit them.
I must reach the backup systems.
Right.
If I can get this factory operational again, the droids can be reprogrammed to fight for us.
No, Chip.
Go. I'll hold them off. We've got to recapture those landing platforms, or we'll never get our cargo out of here.
Our eyes open.
The enemy will pay.
I'll take them out.
Yes. A little stealth. Do not fail.
We'll assist you. Acknowledge.
Please get halfway there.
Choose wisely.
Choose your reinforcements. We're moving into position
now.
That
shouldn't be too
hard. Move order acknowledged.
Understood. It's your payroll.
Who will suffer the consequences?
How may I help?
Transmit the coordinates. Suppose I disappear for a while.
Assisting.
Unit destroyed.
Keep the credits coming if we have to assist these bums.
Destroyed.
Locate our enemies. Everyone has a price, if that is necessary.
Ready for action.
I am ready.
Ready and reporting.
Ready.
We're available. Give them heavy fire. We're pushing on the enemy position now.
We'll provide backup.
What?
Give us a signal. Confirmed. Moving forward. That wasn't clear. Repeat.
Ready. So is my expertise.
Construction complete.
I am ready.
Who stands in my way?
I confirm your transmission.
Make sure you're covered.
My patience wears thin.
Moving. Watching for enemy fire.
This better be worth my time.
Ready. I shall go there.
No.
We have been defeated.
Talk to me. Understandably.
Activating stealthy.
I have a bad...
The battle-class Droideka is 1.83 meters.
I've never encountered one myself, but I've... heard the stories.
It has twin rapid-fire blaster cannons.
Meaning, you don't want to be up against a mob of these things.
Exactly. This model is also equipped with ion blasters, allowing them to cripple shielded units.
That kind of versatility could prove useful. Are we at the controls yet?
We should be near.
We secured a build pad.
You can't fight what you can't see.
There are the controls. Quickly.
I don't know.
I will need 1 minute.
We might not have a minute. Hurry it up.
I have managed to set
the factory. Oh, interesting. E invisível.
You were saying, I'm sure Jabba's not paying enough for the services of a bounty hunter of your expertise.
Yeah, the problem. I don't need that.
Indeed. What would you say if I tripled Jabba's payment and delivered it in advance? Not so insignificant that I can't steal your most precious and valuable artifact. Now I control your little droid factory. Admit it, Jabba. You've been beaten.
To recapture those landing platforms, or we'll never get our cargo out of here.
As expected. Your tactics had better work.
Attacking.
Deliver them to their end. No match for us. want something?
They will forfeit their existence. Be alert.
I await your request. On my way.
I am waiting. Time for a sneak attack.
We're combat ready. We'll move as long as we're paid. Working with assisting allied troops now.
Back to tank, constructing.
What?
Construction complete.
Answering your call. Lock and load, we're attacking immediately. Fire now! Ready for action. Attacking enemy position over and out.
We'll provide all the backup you need.
We've been here for hours. What's the deal?
Which lowlife shall I dispose of? Unleash upon them!
We'll get there as soon as we can.
Who stands in my way? An offer you can't refuse. Attack! Kill all enemies!
Anyone there? We'll be there.
We're right behind you. My patience wears thin. Follow this direction. Cloaking enabled.
You cannot
stay in formation.
What you cannot see.
This better be worth my time.
Bine, cred că în principiu trebuia să îi duc pe ăștia trei să ajungă aici. Și să produc droizi și apoi să cucesc Cranting Pay-urile. Dar să fim serios, cine joacă după preguri? Da, deci trebuia să duc eroii la fabrică să, practic, să fac o armată de droizi.
Say that puts you at a disadvantage.
Tiber, kamo jam bos nego, jang kumisti ongin tus darumpa.
The only deal that lets you live is this. The price on my head, gone. The hits on my territories, stop. The planets Sayukami and Hypori now belong to me. If I see your people anywhere in my territory, I'll personally come to Tatooine and feed you to your own rancor.
Mama.
Yes, Gunja, Gorungesni, Tiber. Pasco, Gacha, Tui.
Oh, of course, Jabba.
As long as you live, I will leave you to your holdings. Now, get off my planet!
It might be better to simply finish him now.
Ending this feud with Jabba allows me to concentrate on bigger fish. Our influence is spreading.
Mamă, era pus la respect pe Jabba de hat. Nu e ceva de aici de acolo, asta e sigur.
Prices have changed in the black market. Visit Imperial and Rebel Worlds to see what's available.
Between Jabba, the Empire, and your quest for information about the Sith artifact, we may be overextending our capabilities. Furthermore, I've heard reports of insubordination among our defilers. The situation seems very dangerous.
Uri, where there is power, there are always threats and dissensions. We will deal with them accordingly. I suspect there is great power in that Sith artifact, something that might give us the advantage we need to rebuild the Zond Consortium. I've heard the same whispers regarding our defilers. I won't have our secret base above Ryloth compromised. Add another layer of brainwashing to their training regiment. I want to ensure their loyalty. Uri, you know I have always trusted your wisdom in these matters. Ignore these distractions and move forward as planned.
Have we found any weaknesses in the blockade at Kuat?
The Imperial forces are not going to stop me, but they've certainly slowed my progress. Our answers lie within the Eclipse, but I still see no way to reach it, given its defenses.
In time, a weakness will reveal itself. Perhaps we should shift our focus to the artifact.
You said that it was a Sith creation, yes?
Yes. A data storage device.
Perhaps
more.
What do you mean to access it?
Knowledge of the extinct Sith ways. Someone who could manipulate the dark side of the Force. Someone with that ability would be very rare. Difficult to track down and approach.
Darth Vader may be the only known Sith Lord in existence, and I doubt he'd be cooperative. If another with this knowledge exists, I need you to find them and enlist them to assist us.
Tactical battle imminent. Vehicle in production.
N-am, acum începe campania adevărată. Da, deci ne cam trebuie un Sith Lord. Ar fi Palpatine, Darth Vader și Maul. Da, n-avem 6. Oh, avem tunul. Cred că în direcția aia.
These invaders must never set foot on the planet's surface.
Frigate standing by for orders.
There they are. Where are you?
They will be taken care of.
Iar am ratat.
Is trying to buy a ceasefire with new ships.
Excellent. Tell the pirates to cut a deal. Cease hostilities in exchange for new ships. At a reasonable price, of course.
I will see that it is done. Also, the pirate captain sent over one of the ships. Curious. Why did he not keep it for himself?
That should be obvious, Uri. Fear. My reputation is spreading deep into the galaxy. And the captain knows well what would happen if he tried to steal from me.
Bun, no, no team de nave.
Located a potential source of dark side.
Someone stands in our way.
The planet Dathomir holds many force uses of great power. However, the Emperor found it before we did. He has blockaded the planet.
I see. No need to confront the Empire head on there. We're better off sneaking into the planet with a small force and taking what we want under their noses.
It may be possible to land undetected, but the sensors on the planet are very good. We will soon be detected unless we disable the Empire's sensor web.
Send for some defilers. We'll have them sabotage the sensor system, and then we'll take the shuttle down ourselves.
Mission log updated.
Ma un parte certa, Galaxy, bine. Am ce zice. Dar eu vreau să instaurez un black market pe planeta aia. Bine, cam atât pentru acest episod. Da, vreau black market. E bine. Cam atât pentru acest episod. Eu am fost Răcuțul 3 și vă zic pa pa până data viitoare. Pa pa.